In this video, we will learn how to run our first HTML project on Visual Studio. We will also run a sample HTML web page. Let us start. Open Visual Studio. Go to File. Click New. And then click File. After clicking, you can see HTML page is visible here. Click on it and click open. Now a default HTML page will open. Here it is. What I can do, I can add something here. Okay, so I'm just adding a sample text. So these were some basic tags related to HTML. To understand them completely, refer to the link in the description of the video. We have added a free 2 hours HTML tutorial. Now let us save it and run. You can see it automatically added .html extension, which is for creating an HTML web page. Go to File, click Save All. Now it went to the place where all your Visual Studio projects will get saved. So let's say I'll create a new folder and name it My Website, just for the sake of showing this. Okay, I'll open it and I'll mention it, let's say index.html. Click Save. That's it, we have saved it. Now let us right click and click View in Browser. It is showing Google Chrome because our default web browser is Google Chrome. Click. Now if you'll get the following error, click OK. And here I'll mention this link in the video description. You need to download and install IIS, that is Internet Information Services. This is an official link from Microsoft. So I'll just click download. I'll keep the language as default English and click download. Now you can see here 32-bit version is visible. Below you can see the 64-bit one. Okay, so I'll select the following English and it's for 64-bit. Click download. It's only 10 MB. Now here it is downloading. We have downloaded the IIS. Right click and click open to begin the installation. The installation started. Select I accept. Click install. Now IIS will install. Click finish. Minimize. Now I'll just go to File, click save all. And you need to restart it. After restarting, I'll right click and click View in Browser. Now the problem got fixed and we have our answer. Here it is on localhost, and we printed heading 1, heading 2 and a text using the following. I'll just fix this. Go to File, save all and just refresh it. Okay, so in this way you can run HTML on Visual Studio. For a free HTML tutorial, refer to the link in the description of the video. Thank you for watching.